I'm passionate about engineering.
Engineering is applied science.
Mission and liftoff of
science. Engineering takes the general concepts of math and science and applies them to human problems.
Being able to conceptualize something and then see it come to life.
I think engineers are going to shape the future of the world.
Engineering is really the core of the society.
The inner purpose of engineering is to inspire us and to show people what we can achieve.
Drexel has given me amazing opportunities.
What's great about Drexel's College of Engineering is that it's an incredibly dynamic environment.
The best thing about Drexel is the entrepreneurial spirit. There is nothing that you can't do if you want to.
Being at Drexel has given me the experience and the technical background to do anything I want within the computer engineering field.
I help students succeed. Drexel students are very focused, very driven.
The students here have a step above other students at other universities.
I talk with local business people around town. They love to hire Drexel engineers.
You hear all the time success stories of students who've graduated from here.
They really understand, they're pragmatic, they're hands-on, and they have terrific skills.
I did a co-op at Google.
We emphasize hands-on engineering education.
I did a co-op in Boise, Idaho for Micron Technology.
I got to go on 3 co-ops.
I work for Lockheed Martin, MS2, in Morristown, New Jersey.
My co-op at Google was really great, and if it wasn't for Drexel, I doubt I ever would have even been able to get a co-op there.
Definitely the co-op program is the biggest thing for students, that they're leaving with that much real-world experience. It's something completely different from any other school.
The co-op program is a very good opportunity for me to get a sense of what it's like before I actually graduate. Learn a little bit about what engineers do on a day-to-day basis.
The problem they gave me was wound healing, so we developed that solution, and I actually got to go to a hospital and have a patient thank me for giving him his life back.
We take great pride in the academic quality. We have excellent faculty, some of the best in the world.
We have young faculty that come from who's who universities that decide to come here to Drexel. And we have established faculty that's been here, has been taught for decades, that are great mentors to the students, and I think to the younger faculty too.
They gave me the respect that I deserved as an engineer. They didn't treat me with baby gloves. They made sure that I was on level with them.
My goal is to get students involved. When someone finally gets it, you can just see this joy and the satisfaction in their eyes, and I really love that.
Teachers here at Drexel are more than willing to help you out, not only with the material you're covering in class, but also if you have outside questions, they always are willing to share their knowledge with us.
The research opportunities are another thing that really set Drexel apart. There is so much research going on here. There are many, many opportunities for undergraduate students to get involved.
I do research on the biomechanics of the human heart.
My research is really my passion.
I did research here in the Music Entertainment Technology Lab, working on a system to label the mood of music.
I'm a materials engineer. Materials engineers deal with everything that you see around you.
We hope to be able to understand the fundamental mechanisms for how cardiovascular disease occurs.
The research facilities at Drexel are amazing. You can get into them as an undergrad. Graduate students that are there are always willing to help.
It's easy to get involved at Drexel.
There are so many student organizations and student groups at Drexel. I think they have one for everything.
I was a member and president of National Society of Black Engineers.
I started the Drexel Game Developers Group.
I was a founding member of our Engineers Without Borders chapter here at Drexel.
The Society of Women Engineers has been one of the best resources for me.
We have a strong group of women who are in engineering, and those women do service activities with groups in the Philadelphia area.
If you have an interest, I'm sure there's an organization for it here at Drexel.
Drexel was the right choice for me.
Drexel University's campus is the city of Philadelphia.
From student activities to different cultural activities, there's always something that you can get involved in.
There's so much going on at Drexel, and especially being in Philadelphia, there's so many different cultural opportunities, there's a great park system nearby, there's really a lot to experience. It's really just about being able to fit in everything that you want to do.
Globalization is becoming part of the engineering profession.
Drexel has a very wonderful program for international students. They have good financial support. They've made the process of coming out to a new country relatively easy.
Actually, in my third year here at Drexel, I had the opportunity to study in France at an engineering institution just out of Paris.
Engineering isn't just happening in the United States, it's happening all over the world.
You never can tell where a Drexel engineering degree is going to take you.
When you say you're a Drexel engineer, everyone knows that it's a great place to go to school.
if I would have gone to any other school, I would not be in the position that I'm in now.
Drexel's been great. They've supported me in everything that I wanted to do.
I look back on my Drexel background and say it was pivotal to helping me be as successful as I was in my career.
I'm absolutely glad I came to Drexel. I know that I made the right choice.